Baskin families and their children, Andy, Sarah, Jason, Grace, and Tyler, who will receive their first communion. Please stand to begin our celebration.
Chúng con về nơi đây sông ngàn tiếng ca. Chúng con về nơi đây để tạ ơn Thiên Chúa. Qua bao tháng năm mong chờ, say sưa thánh ân vô bờ, được cùng nhau đến Chúa mà lòng con ước mơ. Với đi ca sâu trong niềm tin, với ánh mắt thắp lời quyền sinh, chúng con dâng muôn ngàn hy tình. Từng lời kinh hay từng cuộc sống cùng hòa chung trong tình hiệp nhất, nguyện dâng lên Thiên Chúa tình yêu. Chúng con về nơi đây dâng ngàn tiếng ca. Chúng con về nơi đây để tạ ơn Thiên Chúa. Qua bao tháng năm mong chờ, say sưa thánh ân vô bờ, được cùng nhau đến Chúa mà lòng con ước mơ.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Tiếng lên cha nhận từ, tròn niềm vui bao. Oh,
So, to our Vietnamese choir, you sounded fantastic tonight. Show appreciation. They said they were nervous and didn't seem to. There's another one who I thought was making his first Eucharist. Tuan, would you like to stand up? Look who's returned after all these months. Tuan, we're about 7 areas. So, Tuan, thank you for joining us tonight. Is he still here or has he left? And I said, he hasn't been back here yet. So, I think he's been getting kept in at the seminary, all right? Because he's probably a very naughty boy. And you have another seminarian with you. So, welcome tonight. I say thank you. And thank you for your presence here tonight, and I hope tonight's a lovely night, and if you're in the election, enjoy what's on TV, or flick over the Swans, we hope that that'll be even more exciting for you, right? And have a nice day tomorrow, and I hope the week ahead is kind to you, to us, and to our world. So let's stand now for our final blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let's bow our heads as we ask the Lord's blessing upon us. Loving God, as Easter season, you invite us as your disciples, continue to open our hearts to the working of your Spirit and to be